take care of that. Bye. Wait, is he still out? Ah, check that out. He's still out. That's pretty cool. Where's the flip? Oh, there. Do well to lay in the magic. Fresh feed, I am not. Okay. Going back to Bent Bridge. Pickets. Does the chocobo stay? Oh my god, it does! Okay, that's interesting. Some feed. stable your chocobo and you'll be able to look at the size of that chocobo. Jeez, it's bigger than the other one that I was playing. Look at this. Look at my chocobo compared to the other two. Ah, but that's because of my... That's mostly because I'm small. Yeah, I couldn't ride this. I couldn't ride these. Because they're too... I'm too small. He's a chuckle. Well, no offense, but you're already looking at him. Chocobo Racing. Chocobo Racing is now available to begin. A whole cup. And I'd love to, I'd like to know how to get red. What would I need to feed him to get red, feathers? Get him some dragon-like armor. Maybe I'm looking too much into this, aren't I? I'm trying to turn my chocobo into the American dragon. Hang on a sec. That's it, right? Yeah, that's it. So we go back. No, no. guess I would make him a... I think I'll just even him out at the moment. Yeah. Oh, okay, now I get it. I just realized that there's a timer of 30 minutes on here. Apparently you can't keep him out forever. So they're all still here. Strange when I guess still wants walking. Presence of an enemy. What? No. I'm gonna do this differently because I need to train him. You can train Jake. Get him! Get him! Whoa. By the way, this ain't gonna give us enough experience for the chocobo. The chocobo is just too high. Told it'd be more of a red yellow. That's what Jake was the show. No. Bad for now. Boxes, golden. What the heck? No, I don't wanna... Oh wait, there's a chocobo color calculator. Select the desired color. That looks cool. Okay, orange. Feed all of the following in one feeling to change to your color desire. Feed all of the following in one feeling. I'll have to try that later. I'll have to pick up the I'll have to pick up this stuff later. I'll just put this in. Nice red with black tips. Hang on, what am I doing? First of all, I need to find this stuff. We can mess around with this. That should be rare. That should be rare. It's like the only way you can get this is if you're the botanist. No, you can't buy it. Thank you. Just gotta keep this out in case I run into anything that says, hey, stuff. Okay, we'll just call it that. Oh, he's gone. Okay. His time ran out, I guess. Okay. We're hitting the detail part of this game now. Like, figuring stuff out. But we are still going. Okay, there we go. I'm gonna need my chicken. Yay. Come on. I'm still present. What's this bug doing? Like, hi, yo, I saw what you all did. I saw what you did. Yeah. Have to kill you then. Dancing one is back. Don't worry. Something? Was like, oh, crazy. Brotherly love. Okay. Hang on a sec. Contact dancing, that's different. I'm trying to find the next dungeon. It'd be nice to do another dungeon soon though. That's the thing. Hey. Nice to do a dungeon soon. I don't know how long that's gonna be. I'm gonna at least jump one every day so I can do the gold saucer, cat. Cause I need to start building my, my points up so I can buy stuff. Like cards! Lots and lots of cards. Seem too happy about that. I don't know why, but I thought it was almost midnight. Why did I think this all of a sudden? I know in 20 minutes I'm gonna take a break to get something to eat. And then come back and we're gonna play late. We'll be able to play late without worry. Whoa! What is that? You're above 26. Saved. No! Going on. It's a shame I can't use my ticket on this fight. Oh, you... now the truth comes out. What the heck? Gotta stop the spread! That's the best thing about this, too. It's like, with a chocobo, it makes these battles easier, actually. Like, I could do Fate Sound. I'm not gonna get much experience until later. Spirited away. Thank you. pet trade-offs. Oh, what the f- oh, I remember this place. I think this is where, no. No, this ain't it. Never mind.
I thought it was something else.
Why hire a chocobo when I can have a phantom? I have to say, that door. Hmm. Ah, dang. That chocobo just fit through that door like it was nothing, apparently. Egg. Okay, this is a bit much. Yeah, that's a bit much. We could have skipped like four scenarios. Those three scenarios, just by putting them all together. Time to cool down. That hat.